I'm going to show you how the new screen capture feature works. It's built right into your Chromebook, so you don't even have to use an extension or any other tool. The only thing you'll have to make sure is that your Chromebook is updated to Chrome version 89. So make sure you've restarted it. You can always check in your settings, but you do need to be on Chrome version 89. So when you're ready to record something, you go down to this bottom right corner to your clock, click on your clock, and you will see the screen capture icon right here. When I click on it, whichever tool you use last will come up by default. And right now you can see I was using the camera. That's right here. I can also do a video, so I can record video. I can choose whether I'm going to do the full screen. That's this first icon. I can also choose to select partial screenshot, so just a little piece of it. I can also, by default, just record the entire tab. So if I want to just do a regular screenshot and I just want to do like the word Google, let's say, I'm going to click the partial, and then I can go ahead and select what I want to screen capture. And then this little button up here with the camera says capture. When I click it, that's all I had to do. I've done a screenshot. Very simple. But I may also want to do things like video, like a Screencastify where you record your screen for your students. I can click on the clock, go to screen capture. This time, I don't want to use the camera. I want to use the video. So when I click video, I'm going to do my full screen. So I'm going to click the full screen icon. Make sure that if you're going to use your audio features, you go to the settings and you do turn on the microphone. Otherwise, you won't have any audio. If you don't want to have sound, you just want to have a video, a very clean video of just your screen, you can turn off your microphone. But I'm going to use the microphone on in this one. And then I'm just going to click anywhere to start recording. You'll see this little countdown there, 3, 2, 1. And now I am recording. I know I'm recording because down here by the clock, I see my record button that is active. So I'm recording the screen. So wherever I go is going to make my recording. I've also turned on the audio, so I'll be able to hear that. And as I scroll around, as I work with my Chromebook, as I go to other places, that's all recorded. When I'm done, I go back down to the bottom where that little icon for recording's at, and I click on it. That has stopped my recording. You get the notification that your screen recording was taken. And then down here, you should have your little icon for your tools, and you can see your snapshots, your screenshots, or your recordings. They're also going to be, if I go to my Files app, you can go to your Downloads folder for any of your screenshots or your recordings right there. So that's where you'll find your things. You can also, if this is on for yours, I could play it right from here. So I can just double click. And then here's my recording.
I know I'm recording because down here by the clock, I see my record button.
And then all you have to do is put that into Drive or whatever tool you're going to use, and you can share it as you need to.